Hey there, Star Wars fans, this is Revenge of the Wren, and before we start this video today, I am going to remind you to subscribe to my channel, make sure you like my videos if you enjoy them, and remember to turn the post notifications on so you know instantly when I post a new video. Now to get started, this video will be about pretty much the future of Star Wars, but the distant future of Star Wars. Pretty much what Star Wars will be after 4 years. So, not 4 years, like 3 years. As most of you know, this year we're getting the Last Jedi film in December. Then next year it will be the Han Solo film, scheduled to be released in May. Then the next year, it will be December 2019, Episode 9, the concluding film of the sequel trilogy. And then in 2020, it is not official yet, but most likely there will be a Kenobi movie. Now, Disney or Lucasfilm has not yet said what will happen after that, at like 2021, 2022. And I know it seems like a long time in the future, and to be honest, it is, but it really doesn't seem like a long time ago that Revenge of the Sith was released. So really, it is not that long in the future. And in the movie world, it really isn't long, because they're already planning Episode 9 and what's going to happen. They know what's going to happen. So my preference is that Star Wars pretty much goes on a pause. Like, after Revenge of the Sith, there was the TV show, Star Wars The Clone Wars. But Star Wars was not as big as it is now, because there were no new movies coming out. And I think the great thing about Star Wars is that you don't get a movie every year. And you have to wait for a movie, and that makes it so much better, because you're so much happier when a movie comes out. But what Disney's doing here, I think they're kind of like crushing the franchise little by little. They're like rushing all the movies out compared to slowing it down and letting us get hyped up for a movie compared to, oh, here's a new Star Wars film. And then the next year, oh, here's a new Star Wars film. Like the Han Solo movie, it was just like forced upon us. It really isn't wanted, and we're just gonna go and watch it because it's Star Wars. But after 2020, There should not be a movie every year. That would just ruin Star Wars, because it wouldn't seem as good. Star Wars The Force Awakens, I mean, it wasn't the greatest movie, but everyone still enjoyed going to watch it, and everyone watched it, because we had to wait, like, how long? We had to wait so long, 10 years, to get that film from the last Star Wars film. Not counting Star Wars, The Clone Wars, obviously. That does not count. But we had to wait 10 years. And that's what made it so good. That's why everyone was so excited. But this, it's just like another Star Wars movie. Another Star Wars movie. No one really enjoys it as much. So, if I was the director of... If I was the CEO of Disney, Bob Iger, or George Lucas, I would just be like, you know what, pause it, think about the future, pause Star Wars for a little, and then we could resume it in 10 years or such. Don't force it all upon us and then run out of things to do. And most likely, there will be another trilogy of movies. I don't know, like, what it will be about, but it would probably be a sequel to the sequels. Because I personally think the trilogies are better than the spin-offs, like singular spin-off movies. It's more of like a complete story, I think, and just three movies are better than one. I just think that. So I would definitely like a trilogy over spin-off films. But I think Star Wars should, after 2020, should continue to make books and comics, and maybe even a TV show. They shouldn't just stop Star Wars, but maybe stop the Star Wars movies. Okay, so what do you think about this? I want to know. comment down below and I'll respond to your comments. If you liked this video, I know it was a short one, but if you liked it, please like the video and subscribe to my channel for more videos just like these. And remember to turn the post notifications on so you instantly see when I post a video. Go join my family on Instagram at Revenge of the Wren, same username as this. And this is it for now. This is Revenge of the Wren signing off.